school day.
Let's take a quick look at which clubs are meeting today here at Rockville.
Thank you. Now here are today's morning announcements.
Best Buddies members, please come to room 1001 during lunch today for our mask party. Come find out who your buddy will be this year and bring your lunch. If you cannot be there, please let Ms. Melgren know in advance. Thanks. The Black Student Union will meet today during lunch in the Career Center.
Cool Summer Nerds will meet in room 2037 at lunch today and tomorrow to face Lord of the Rings, Return of the King. See you there. The Academic Bowl team will be selling RHS orange and black sunglasses at lunch today and tomorrow and the football game tomorrow night. They are $3 a pair, and so come buy a pair and cheer on the football team for their senior night and the last home game of the season.
Attention writers, poets, and artists. Submit your works of fiction, nonfiction, poetry, and art to this year's Echoes, Rockville High School's award-winning literary arts magazine. Not only will you get a chance to get published, but you can also win a cash prize. Please visit www.rhsechoes.com for more details. Attention all students. The IBCP Juniors are conducting a Thanksgiving food drive to benefit the city of Rockville. Please bring in canned foods for your second period class from now until November 14th. The class that brings in the most canned food will receive a cool mystery prize.
Are you a writer or artist looking for an outlet? RHS students are currently eligible to enter various writing, film, and multimedia contests taking place during the 2017-18 school year. If you are feeling creative and have something to show or save a word or save the world, join Google Classroom code 2LZSSG2 and learn more about this opportunity.
Welcome to RHSN. I'm your host, Alex Roman, and it's been a tough week for Rockville sports to say the least. On Tuesday, the number 2 seed boys varsity soccer team was upset by the 3 seed Magruder Colonels 3-2. The teams traded goals in the second half before a Magruder goal with 10 seconds remaining ended the Rams season and stunned the crowd at Joseph B. Good Stadium. Girls soccer won their first one in the first round against Watkins Mill 4-1. However, the girls' playoff hopes came to an end following their loss to the second seed Blake Bengals 3-0 on Tuesday. Last Thursday, field hockey defeated the Kennedy Cavaliers to secure their first playoff win in 3 years. However, just like the girls' soccer team, the Rams came up short against Blake by a score of 4-0. Now only 2 teams remain, volleyball and football. Volleyball ended the regular season at 6-8. The Rams play their first playoff game against Manchester Valley tonight at 6 o'clock at home. And finally, football celebrates senior night Friday in their last game at home against Einstein. And that's all for this week. Tune in to RHSN next week for more sports news.
Parker Sugar.
And I'm Alice Davies, reminding you to make it an amazing day.